didn't say I had to leave it. Oh, how come? How come? How come? How come? How come? How come? How come?
Please, when was the last time you spoke to him?
The day of his mother's funeral, and I spoke to him.
Arguably one of the most loved former presidents of Ghana, Flight Lieutenant Dejon Rawlings has passed on at age 73. Now, according to reports, he died at the Kolibu Teaching Hospital in the early hours of today, Thursday, November 12, 2020. We are currently at his residence at Bridge to gauge the atmosphere where several people, including mourners and party supporters, have gathered to pay their last respects. As we speak, some party stalwarts have come to the house and they are inside. My name is Lord Isaac Asari, and we'll be giving you all the details of how things pan out here at the Ridge residence of former President Dejon Rawlings.
Okay.